the big picture, Shatrughan Sinha wants Ranveer Singh to do his biopic. 83-star recites iconic dialogue, Jali ko aag kehte hai, watch full video. Please like and subscribe the channel. The big picture has brought some riveting entertainment in its journey of giving everyone a chance to change their takdeer with Tasveer. But this weekend is about to bring this spectacular season to an end. This show has witnessed the arrival of many alluring celebrities from the world of entertainment, but for the first time ever, the dynamic father-daughter duo of Shatrughan and Sonakshi Sinha will be gracing the stage together. After receiving a beautiful introduction from Ranveer, both of them enter while grooving on the song, Makan Chor. Sonakshi expresses her happiness right away to watch her father dance like that for the very first time and calls it a Ranveer effect. As they take on this challenging visual-based quiz, Sonakshi surprises Ranveer by putting up her father's tweet on the big screen. She then goes on to reveal about the time when Shatrughan was asked on social media about who he would like to portray his role if a biopic is ever made on him. Unhone tumhara naam liya that. He took your name, she tells Ranveer. This compliment gets the host all excited as he processes this news. However, Sonakshi adds that he has to audition for this role to prove himself. Ranveer accepts this challenge citing Shatrughan Sinha's inspiring journey to success and recites the iconic dialogue, Jali ko aag kehte hai. In this highly anticipated episode, Ranveer also grabs hold of an opportunity to take tips from the legend on him completing 50 years in Indian cinema. The dashing host goes on to divulge about how he used to watch Shatrughan's videos to improve his acting skills. As the show dashes towards its finale weekend will surely be a night to remember.